Are you serious? Are you serious? Folks, we got terrible news right now. Terrible news. We have a local Salvation Army officer has been murdered standing in on the streets of Cleveland, Ohio. This happened Saturday morning in full full Salvation Army uniform. Okay, a Salvation Army uniform, 21-year-old Jared Plesic, with his Bible in his hand, ringing the bell for the Salvation Army, shot dead, shot in the head, murdered in the streets with Bible in hand. He was killed by 27-year-old William Jones. After shooting Plesic, Jones then fled the scene, went on a carjacking crime spree that ended in Lakewood, there in the Cleveland, Ohio area. Friends and family are mourning the loss of Jared. He graduated from Villa Angela St. Joseph High School back in 2014. He had worked at the Salvation Army in Collinwood for several years, even wearing his full Salvation Army uniform at the time of his death. He was a Bible study teacher there. He had his Bible in his hand when he was shot and murdered on the streets. Friends described him as very smart, very sweet, full of faith, and they say he would want to forgive his killer. The Salvation Army released the following statement yesterday morning on Plesic's death. It is with a heavy heart that I confirm Jared was an employee he was a youth worker, a church member of the Salvation Army Temple Corps Community Center there in Cleveland, in Collinwood. Jared died as he lived, sharing God's love. Jared passed away in full Salvation Army uniform with his Bible in his hand, leaving home on his day off to volunteer at the Salvation Army's Red Kettle. In the past 2 days, hundreds of individuals, mostly youth, have flocked to the Salvation Army in Collinwood to pay tribute to Jared's life, and they all had one thing in common. Jared loved them. He cared for them, and he changed their lives. So today, we feel great loss that Jared was taken from us too soon. Yet we rejoice that he is in heaven with the loving Heavenly Father he told so many people about. Well done, good and faithful servant. William Jones is being charged with aggravated murder, grand theft auto, and fleeing and eluding police. This is a very sad day in Cleveland, Ohio, as Jared Plesic lost his life for sharing the love of God and the word of the Lord. I'll be back with more current world events. Something's happening. Christians are being targeted now on the streets. Listen to me. Look what happened in Texas at the church shooting. Christians are being targeted for their faith in Jesus Christ in America.